Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time, buying things online, and it's not.
Let's start by very simplified wraptop pattern by facing our basic t-shirt. After that, we alter the neckline and we'll make V. Then we'll join the end of the V neckline with the very end corner, with the very end corner of the bodice part, and then we'll be joining those two parts to create the front wraptop pattern. After that, we'll be joining the sleeves. So in this way, we'll end up having a wraptop.